You must remember this.
I can recall Derek coming in and saying, don't you think it would be a good idea to do an album with Harry with the old classics? He was always a fan of As Time Goes By. It's one of Derek's favourite songs.
The fundamental things apply as time goes by.
Decided we needed an American arranger and conductor from the big time. Gordon Jenkins. Well, now, there was a name from a long way back.
Derek was very familiar with my dad's stuff. He had heard him in his youth. He was a very great taste in music, well beyond rock.
They had a great relationship, and Harry had enormous respect for him. Gordon just really loved Harry, and the voice, and the way he sang things.
I mean, at that time, it was so against the trend of what was going on. You know, in a few years later, you'd get Rod Stewart doing standard, but then it was, like, unheard of.
We brought in Phil McDonald, who engineered Abbey Road, and we all liked to drink. And we chose the Wembley studio, CTS at Wembley, which had a 24-hour bar.
I remember the first evening, I was saying, no, we've got to lock the tapes away. And Derek went, no, don't worry about that. Lock the booze away and keep the tapes.
He was indulging in his various habits all throughout.
And I told Gordon, I told Derek, and I told everyone involved, there's a need to do this album now, because I won't have that choir boy thing to give anymore after this album. Mm. This is the last of it.
The world will always welcome lovers as time.